Valdosta Police have now identified persons of interest in a deadly shooting. Good evening, I'm Jade Bilexen. Thank you for watching WTXL ABC 27 News Weekend Edition. Police say 24-year-old Alfred Pierre Bradley Jr. was shot in the head early this morning at T&D Food Mart and Fashion on North Troop Street. No arrests have been made, but police say they are close to filing charges.